Okay, but you're still saying these kids should, like, not be accepted because they don't really fit in either place? They can't just, like...
I'm saying that the Boy Scouts have a standard. You must be a biological boy to be a Boy Scout. You have to be a boy to be a Boy Scout.
Where's that written, though?
In the name Boy Scouts.